thy soul shall find itself alone. Amid dark thoughts of the gray tombstone, not one of all the crowd to pry into thine hour of secrecy. Be silent in that solitude which is not loneliness. Then the spirits of the dead who stood in life before thee are again in death around thee. And their will shall then overshadow thee. Be still. Night, though clear, shall frown, and the stars shall look not down from their high thrones in the heaven. With light like hope to mortals given, but their red orbs without beam to thy weariness shall seem as a burning and a fever. Now are the thoughts thou shalt not banish. Now are the visions never to vanish. In thy spirit shall they pass, no more like dewdrop from the grass. God is still, and the mist upon the hill, shadowy, shadowy yet unbroken, is a symbol and a token, how it hangs upon the trees, a mystery of mysteries.